Ui, bau lah.
Lydell was gonna go in.
Lau! Lydell said cannot go in. Hey, not even 6 yet.
I know, right?
Hey, Singma! So, give me. 拿来
什么来的？我被中选去跟巴西教练训练，全国他们只选20个人，要给钱的吗？钱？你整个脑子只是钱而已吗？这是一个很难得的机会。那要多少钱啊？
2000块，我没有钱啊！从来没有跟你要求过什么，我的衣服都是旧的。你看看，像我鞋子，已经穿了这样多年，就算有洞。
我也从来没有叫你买一个新的给我，这是我唯一的机会，你明白吗？你现在有多少钱？你不用给我2000块，多少都可以，剩下的我自己可以去做工来补。我真的没有钱啊！
整天只为这句哦，你不会嫌的咩？下次你是不是会告诉我？ 我们会没有钱住这个家，没有钱给我去大学，我不是没有未来了咯。那我现在去死，不是更好？省你钱吗？
够了哈！
你从来都没有支持过我，整天只会讲没有钱，但是买这个垃圾就有钱喽！
不要再说了，
你以为你这样大声我就会怕？再大声一点啊！大声到邻居都听到。 最好是大声到，连妈妈在天上都听到。
你不要扯妈妈进来啊！
刚刚讲你自己，这样子叫爸爸吗？
说好啊。
What do you say?
Cannot lah.
So you're not going?
Go lah, once in a lifetime leh.
But I thought you don't have the money. How?
So?
Your dad say cannot, right?
He say mah, not I say also. Hey bro, tell us. Today not playing.
Okay. I got something to do.
Hey, you're not playing later, the team's not even. I know I'm big, but I cannot split into two.
一些饭菜还有咕噜油，
三十分是不是不及格？你不及格怎样进大学？
钱呢？你有钱给我去大学吗？你整天只会喝烂醉，我还要去做part time的嘞。这些呢，都是那边拿回来的。你有本事吗？大学，
你不进大学，你会有未来吗？
如果妈妈还在的话，我可能还有未来。
我跟你说过，
你不要再提你妈妈。我也不想的。有时候，我真的希望走的人是你，而不是爸妈。
Cikgu, saya nak bayar duit untuk camp.
Baik, form dah sign.
Taklah cikgu.
You kena minta mak you atau bapa you sign dulu. Tengok ni, fotokopi IC pun kena ada.
Tapi cikgu, semua duit sudah kat sini mah.
Ken, tak ada alasan. Signature and IC. Nanti bila you dapat, cikgu boleh tolong hantar.
Pa. Pa. Pa.
Ken, wow, you're so good boy today, helping your father bring these cans to the recycling center. Nah, I have some here, not much, but I think it's good enough to fetch some extra ringgit.
Aunty, what are you talking about?
You're helping your father to recycle this for money, right?
Hai, bang.
Bang.
Thank you, bang.
And in the evening, he's usually in the mama area or the hawker center. Don't you know that?
Bayar lebih kan?
Tepe. Lain kali bawa lebih. Lain kali lah.
Thank you.
Ah, thank you, bang. Thank you.
Ni puji ke? Jangan cinta saya.
你有钱给我去打水吗？有时候，我真的希望走的人是你，而不是爸妈。
tau pa.
Sing了啊。小心啊。一二三。
你从做工地方哪来的？我自己包的。你只是进训练营啊？不去了。啊？为什么？哎呀，你不要这样给波了。喂，爆了！你那 play football 了。
Everyone, thank you so much for watching, and a big shout out to the team for putting this entire video together. And thank you, Good Kredit, for collaborating with us in this video project. If you must know, Good Kredit is an app that allows you to take microloans of up to 5,000 ringgit in times of need. So if you want to find out more information, we'll leave a link to their website in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoy the message of this video. Kids, make sure you respect your parents. I want to wish you 恭喜发财. Have a great celebration.